Hello YouTube, this is Dynamic FA. I'm going to install ABB Robot Studio 1 month free license today. Let's look at the virtual machine. I'm going to install Robot Studio in the virtual machine. The reason why I install it here, because of you can install Robot Studio in your virtual machine and you can use 1 month. 1 month later, you bring the new copy of the virtual machine and then you install it again. Then you can use pretty much forever. But currently, ABB Robot Studio, ABB website, they don't have a free license version Robot Studio. They only have a 1 month free license, but you have to contact ABB sales, then you can get the 1 month free license. But this version, you don't need to. I have downloaded the Robot Studio 6.08.01. This is from the ABB website. This version, you don't need to get the license key. You can use it straight away. All right, let's install the Robot Studio 6.08.01. Okay, I have already installed the software already. Something's wrong. I'll fix it now. This is shared folder didn't working. Okay, I'll fix it. Shared folder option. Shared folder because of this one always working. And I'm going to select document. Okay. Now it should be working. And I have downloaded Robot Studio already. So this is when you install the ABB Robot Studio, most important you need to be connected to the internet, because the reason why when ABB Robot Studio install .NET request the internet to download .NET. So let's have a look. Okay, install. Now this stage, Windows 7 connect to Microsoft and then downloading Microsoft.NET. Okay, I believe it'll take a while, so I'll stop the recording and then I'll come back. Hey guys, I just come back. Now it's time to install ABB Robot Studio. Click next. Accept. Next. Accept. Next. Complete. Next. Install. Now it's going to install this one. Click yes. Now it's going to install Robot Studio. Okay, while it's installing Robot Studio, I'm going to show you where you can download the Robot Studio installation version. This one here, if you download this one, then you can start, you can click, then you can start download. I already downloaded it. You can download it and then you can install like this. So yes, you can install like this. I just want to tell you the specification of Robot Studio. This one I have used my laptop for Robot Studio with the virtual machine. Virtual machine, this one I can show you here in the virtual machine setup. My setup is let's see, two processors and 6 GB RAM and 60 GB hard disk drives. So this one I have my laptop, Intel i7 processor, 8th generation. So, this and the 16 GB of RAM, hard disk is SSD hard disk drive. So, I assigned 6 GB for the virtual machine. It was working good, but sometime, I don't know why, but sometime it's getting slower. And then once I turn it off, restart the Windows system, and then it's working better. I don't know why exactly, but sometime it did that. Especially when you do the RoboStudio 32-bit, I think that more happened. But 64 GB, a little bit better. Okay, now it's almost finished installation. I have two versions. One is 32-bit, the other one is 64-bit. 32-bit, I think you can use this one for Screen Maker. Screen Maker only working in 32-bit version. Now it's done, and then you can finish. Okay, let's start the RoboStudio. Doesn't matter. We have already one more license here. I can just make a new one so we can check the license period. Empty station. Click empty station. Okay, yeah, 29 days. So this one you can use 29 days, all the functions here. So that's good, everything working, especially the one I like it, smart component. Then you can simulate, make it fancy, and then oh, everything is working and same as real system. Okay, this is all for today. Thank you for watching. Bye.